opening day of the spike elk hunt, or the sales of the spike tags. It's not even 8 o'clock. And this is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. So, we got you.